Well, a Knoxville man faces multiple charges after police say he raped and strangled a woman until she lost consciousness. Records show Bentley Cunningham is also accused of stealing the victim's car and holding the victim against her will. He is now charged with felony aggravated rape, aggravated kidnapping, and theft of property.